take three. Here deep in Sheffield, we are not only looking for the albino gorilla, we have come across him. Stumbling out the bushes now.
He's grazing in the field. We think that's his mating call.
Notice he's the only one of his tribe.
Look how he's getting closer.